Okay guys, welcome back. Today we're doing some more survival of the fittest. Hopefully we do a little bit better than the last one, which wasn't so good. Today it's just me and Zatrix. We're going to head into a two-player one. How are you feeling? Feeling confident? Think we can do this?
I feel confident, but I hope so, because yeah, this time we have to win. We have to.
Yeah.
We
got it. I don't know about that, but we'll have fun anyway, whether we win or we lose. Oh, yeah. It's got night time as well. Okay, guys, so when things are just about to start, we'll pop back in and we'll head off. Today, I'm not... No strategy, no plan, no ideas. We're just going to wing it and see how things go. Okay, yeah. So we'll pop back in when the game's starting. Won't be too long.
Awesome. Here we go. So, where are we going? I'm
gonna follow you. Let's go through the middle.
Okay.
We'll middle it, we'll get some stuff, and then we'll just run straight across.
Alrighty.
Do, do, do. Let's see how we do.
Let's go. Come on, get a stop.
Oh, dang it, my sprint button.
You okay?
My sprint button's been,
Oh, yeah, I see you back there. Knuckle Blaze.
Right.
Okay. People punching each other already.
You grab some stuff and then...
Okay, I'm coming back. I got two shield. For us.
Okay.
Let's go.
Oh, there we go. It's running. Oh dear, super unprofessional. where did you go?
Right behind you.
There.
Yeah.
Okay. Right. Rubbish there. Absolutely rubbish. Oh well.
It's okay.
Grab a bit of stuff. I need some rocks. Oh, got some rocks. I don't really know. I still can't see your name tag. How far down did you go?
I am going to the beach. I'm almost by the beach.
Right, okay.
Okay, I see a trike, which is not there. Do you see the Gigantopithecus? I see a Gigantopithecus by the beach.
1 second, I'm not actually at the beach just yet.
Okay. It's a good start. I'm gonna try to get berries to feed it.
Okay. Arrows.
Where is it? Get out of here, freaking bot!
Yeah.
Wow, this is the ginormous
bot. This is a Kano. I see a Kano and a raptor. Don't see the monkey man though. Oh yeah, I do. It's attacking a raptor. Is that the same one?
Attacking raptor? No. This one is like chilling. It's running. I don't see.
Alright.
Yeah, this is the one attacking the raptor in the water.
Right, I see you.
Yeah, here we go.
Did it win? Harvest bounty.
Yeah, let's try to get a bunch of stuff. I haven't got anything.
I'm gonna try and get the raptor, so we can get the monkey man.
Oh yeah. Okay, let me make a bunch of armor.
Right. Did he survive? Oh, my inventory is too heavy to jump. I'm gonna drop the stone.
Okay, I'm gonna try to fit it.
Oh, there's people here, Zach. Uh-oh. People here.
I see.
You got him.
I'm fighting it with the axe. Get my axe. Come on. Got him.
You got it.
But I peeped up the monkey.
Run off.
Yeah.
I'm getting bugged.
Oh, he's coming so fast.
You go into the bushes.
You know, the river is on my right. And I'm going to the...
Yeah, go in the water.
Yeah. If I can... get him loose somehow. Okay, he's not interested anymore. Yeah, I lost him. Where's my... Oh, there we go.
Arrows. Take the measles. I'll take the spears.
Okay, that was good.
You okay now?
Yeah, I'm okay. Gonna...
Is he dead, or...?
Who?
The Gigantopithecus.
No, he's alive. I just run away enough to lose him. I'm gonna try to find him. Yeah.
He's behind you.
Oh, yeah, he's there.
Oh, there's two of them. There's another one up the hill.
Yeah.
You see that one? I'll let you handle the bugs so I don't stab you. I'll go and try and tame this other one.
Okay, I'm going for the beach one. You go for the other one. Oh my god, what is up with the bugs? Get out of here!
This one's only a level 2.
We can tame them
quite quickly. Sorry?
We can tame them and try to level them up.
Yeah, I think so. I'll leave you with the other one so we don't get our wires crossed and start aggroing them or anything.
This one is... I don't know what level, but it's pretty low level because I fed it and it's like almost 1/4.
Yeah, man's the same.
Yeah, but they're pretty OP.
Yeah, definitely. Definitely. Okay, man's about halfway after 2 feeds, so pretty low level, but...
Yeah,
there is also a Carno across the river as well that we could look at, maybe get in.
Yeah.
That could be pretty good.
Is that yours? Walking next to...
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I thought maybe there's 3.
Watch out, watch out!
Oh. Why, they're walking together.
Yeah, we got the bug.
Yeah, I don't wanna peep him off.
Yeah.
Crazy.
Oh, man's nearly done.
Oh!
One of them's aggroed on me.
He's going crazy. Just get him away. Yeah. He's attacking you. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna try to get it on me.
Okay. Oh, damn, he's still here.
Run as fast as we can. Run to the other way.
I can't.
No. Okay, now he's alright. He's
chill. Okay. Got a damn weight. Oh, okay? Man, there's 3 of them.
Yeah. There's 3.
Right, I've tamed one.
Okay. Get the other one out of here and let's tame the third one.
I've whistled him passive.
Alright. Go for the other one. I'm still taming this one. He's over there.
Oh, I see him up there. Yeah. Is his taming thing all reset now, won't it? Though?
No, he hasn't.
No, that's good.
Yeah. Still hope.
You got it?
50%.
Okay, I'm gonna get behind this one.
Alright. Well, what is it?
We'll start again. Oh, this one's... We've started taming. You've started taming both of them, dude.
The brunt to just spawned. Out of nowhere, yeah. Alright, this is tamed.
Whew. Awesome. This guy just needs one more. I'm just collecting some stuff while I wait.
Alright, I'm gonna get a bunch of berries.
Gotta be productive with your time. Yeah. Multitasking.
I'm gonna get a bunch of berries just in case you're gonna need them.
Okay. Alright, where is this guy?
Okay.
Where has he gone? I don't see him.
Should be around.
Oh, there he is. Ooh, double tamer. We've got him!
Awesome.
We've got the triple. The triple stack. Should we go and try and get this Kano while it's double tamer?
Why not? But I don't have any... I haven't made any, like, bows. If you give me a minute, I can make one.
Okay. Let's drop some stone. Let's... keep some
okay, I'm gonna
berries.
Put a shield. Or you know what? Come on, get it. There's a shield here.
Okay, arrows. Not got.
What is in? Is
not
that
got
the
so many.
What is that? Yeah,
Carnos. Oh, it's coming over. It's coming over. Try and get some shots in. Oh, yep.
Okay, I put them on passive just in case.
Oh, it's coming over.
Alright, I'm gonna try to get his attention. Then...
we've got his attention.
Yeah. Get him.
Oh, it's done. Oh, baby, it's a level 19.
Wow, that's good.
Oh, my prime meat's spoiled. I think I put some regular meat on. Let's kill this stego up here.
Okay, I have narcotics just in case you need. I have 6.
Oh, I have a few narcotics as well.
Okay. Let me make a bow at least. 2 bows.
Should we kill the stego of one of the gigantos to level it up a bit?
Yeah, let's.
Probably a good idea. Think a giant. Oh, I'm too heavy. Has he got stuff on him? No, I'm just too heavy. I'm too heavy. What do we not need?
Oh,
raptor! Oh, it's a raptor. It's gonna kill me.
No, get on the gigantic. Get on the gigantic. Get out of here. Yes, it's there.
Woo. Oh dear.
Level
I thought
up.
It was gonna kill me.
No.
Now let's drop the word.
Nothing is going wrong today. Not today. Okay, let
I
me
need
give
some
you
more arrows.
Shield. Have. I'm gonna
okay.
put it on the Giganto.
Right, I'll grab it in a sec.
Okay, what should I pump? Health or melee?
On the Gigantos?
Yeah.
How much health have they got?
830.
Oh, there's 2 stegos here. Maybe pump it up to 1,000 or 1,500 health and then the rest melee.
Okay.
You think?
Yeah, that would be good bait.
Now, these stegos are a bit close together, but the prime meat for the taming would be awesome. Should we try and take them down as a team?
Yeah, sure. Just let me make a bunch of arrows really quick.
Well, I'm going to do it on the Giganto.
Do you want to go with Giganto?
I think. Do you not?
Alright, let's go.
Level them up.
Let's team him up.
Let's get the other one.
Got him? He's thinking. Okay. For the right one?
Yeah.
Alright. I'm going from the front, you go from the back. Here we go. I'm at the back. Come on, bring it on.
Oh, it's dead.
Awesome.
Right, the second one's down. I mean, the first one's down. Let's get the second one.
Coming.
Are you in?
Yeah.
Oh, that guy's going up.
Okay, let it come to us. Right, here we go.
I need stamina.
Me too. Okay, my guy is a bit bloody.
Mine too.
Come on. Why this guy is not attacking? Hold on, attack my target.
Right, it's there.
Oh, it's dead, okay. They
the prime meat.
Gets full so fast.
Oh, mega cold.
Okay, 1500 health. Should I?
Yeah, I think melee damage after that sounds pretty good.
Okay.
Right, where's the Kano? Got the prime meat on him. Got loads of prime meat, so.
Awesome.
What have I not got armor wise? Need hide. Boots. And gloves. Okay, these guys need leveling up. That one's done. Okay. This one, one health. Okay. Right, let's get this guy, the lower level one, set to aggressor. Oh, dang. I've hit him. Oops.
Something tamed, didn't I?
Right, set to attack my target. I'll do them both.
Awesome.
That. Oh no, we'll get on the high level ones and we'll leave the low level one. But that one's attacked my target. That one's attacked my target. Taming's nearly done on this bad boy. There's the topo. Nah, we don't need it.
Okay, so do you have more extra arrows. Hide?
Yeah, I've got loads of hide.
Can you make me extra armor, please? Hide armor.
Everything.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna try to make a bunch of arrows, at least.
Yeah, I need arrows as well.
Alright.
Always flint, too much stone.
Uh-oh.
Oh dear.
No, the mortals. Should we get away from them? No, they're going.
Yeah,
crazy.
They're coming. They're coming.
Yeah.
I've whistled everything to follow me. I'm gonna try and get away. Are they all following?
I think.
I'm gonna try and.
They are following. Yeah. I'm in the water.
Are you coming? We've only got two.
If I can get it off this stone.
Do you want me to come in?
No, I'm good, I'm good. You could just go ahead.
I'm gonna go up into the trees then.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, yeah. I'm following you. Got you on my side. Dang it, this is the worst. So you got everyone?
Oh, dang it. Dime off.
Alright.
Are you with me?
Yeah.
Oh, damn it. I'm getting attacked by a dime off. Oh, we didn't pick up our meat.
Oh, God.
It's alright. I've got some.
Okay.
Are you still following?
I am out of stamina, but trying to. Yeah, I see your name.
Oh, dang. We're getting wrecked. Well, we're not getting wrecked, but.
Okay, I'm fine. Whoa, what is it attacking me? Oh, no. I may need help. Hold on, let me get on the.
I don't know where you are, dude.
Yeah, I'm here. Get on one of these stables, get up myself.
Right, it's done.
There is a diamond.
The damn diamond.
Ah.
Is it dying? Yeah, it's dying.
Oh my god. Okay, I need to eat really quick.
Yeah. I think Kano will have a few levels.
Okay. So that was some intense stuff.
Yeah, and we got for leveling up. Right.
Okay. So do you have them to on attack my target?
Yeah. Should we take down the stagger for some more levels?
Yes, we can. You want it? Let's go.
Oh dang, the Kano's got it.
Get him, baby.
Yeah. There we go, it's dying. How'd you turn off it picking stuff up?
Hold E.
I've got to get off.
All right.
Where is it? Where is it?
To the left. It's to the left. After.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Okay. Should we go around?
The yeah. Area keep going around. Got 9 minutes left. Yeah. Okay. Maybe we can level up a bit more. We see anything else? There's a parasaur.
No, they're running away. We have to fight something which comes to us, you know.
Yeah. What else is around these parts? Trike.
I've got a feeling.
Take that there. We got this.
Trike, should we go? Come on, Kano, get him!
The Kano's beasting and beasting.
Yeah. Okay.
Bet he's got a few levels.
Yeah. You know,
I'm gonna pump some health.
Yeah. Okay, my guy has
remote use some meat on him.
1500, almost 1600 health, but it's at 800. I wish I could remote use the stuff on this.
Yeah, I'm just healing up the Kano. No.
You know what? Let's get to the somewhere a bit shady, just in case someone tries to come up on us.
Okay. Come in. Everyone's coming in.
Yeah.
How many people left? 3 tribes, 5 people.
Yeah. 2 of them are us, right?
Yeah. So there's 2 more tribes, 3 more people. So yeah. A tribe of 2 and a tribe of 1. Not 6 minutes.
Okay, for a second I thought I saw someone.
I'm quite happy to stay back, I think.
Yeah.
And maybe try and let them fight it out, and we can swoop in for the cleanup.
Mm-hmm. That's a strategy. Okay, this is a good spot. Should we run?
No.
Is it not? Oh
no. No, yeah, yeah. Oh, I see someone. Do you see someone up on the ramp?
Yeah. I see him. He doesn't see us yet.
He does now.
Let him go up there.
What do we do? Yeah.
You wanna?
Just need to.
You wanna come back here? Behind this rock.
I don't wanna get trapped. The border's coming up. You see?
Yeah.
I don't wanna.
Okay, my guy, his health is at 1,000. I just wanna get it a bit slow.
Mine's at... Oh, the guy's got guns.
Set the dinos on him. Set attack my target.
Yeah, the Kano's going in.
Yes, we got him.
Yeah. Oh, there's another one. There's another one on the ramp. He's got guns as well.
One of the Karno is not coming. The Karno is not coming. Hold on.
Oh, he's got guns.
Hold on, I'm trying to get the Karno.
Press J.
Okay, Karno is free. I'm running back.
Yeah, the guy's run off down there, he's got guns. 100% got guns. I'm gonna go up the ramp, see what's up here.
He jumped off?
No, he's not, he stayed down, but he's got guns, so I'm trying to
flank him. Let's run, and he can't aim us, he can't.
Yeah, I was running low on stamina, so it's hard to see anything with this barrier, but he's going to have to come up this way. Yeah. I'm going to stop running, regen some stamina.
So
I don't
see
the other guy.
See any dinos whatsoever. Just make sure.
Neither do I.
Should we set the Karno on aggressive?
I think he's on aggressive, isn't he?
I don't know if you set it from here. Yeah, he's on aggressive. We got this.
Okay. How's his health doing, the Karno? He took a good few shots with the gun.
He has leveled up. Hold on, can you wait for a second? I'm gonna poop. What should I pump up? Melee, you think?
Yeah, at this point.
Oh,
I
there
think.
Is a chitin armor. Take the armor. There is two sets. There is pikes, guns, ammo. Yeah.
Oh, awesome.
Get him.
Do you want to take the guns?
You take the gun. I'm taking the crossbow.
Oh, I just took the crossbow.
Okay. I don't know which one
you got
better.
The crossbow. I don't know. It's up to you. Choose quick. You want the crossbow?
Yeah.
You can have the crossbow. That's what you wanted. I'll take the bullets.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm encumbered.
Okay. Put the armor on. No, not over there. Put the armor. There is some cooked food also. Awesome. Okay. I'm going to put some health. Did you level up the car now? Oh yeah, I did.
Not know.
I did. I'm gonna put the just melee.
I'm just, yeah.
On everyone because that's a good bet. Okay.
Okay.
We
still
got
don't
this.
See anyone.
We got this. How long? 2 minutes. Let's just run, move around.
Yeah, I'm just dropping a bit of. Oh, we got in shot. Don't know where from. Oh, they're chasing him.
Yeah. I hope they don't jump down. Get him! I'm going flying behind. Yes, he's dead. He's definitely dead.
I'm trying to get some shots in him. Oh, he's dead.
Yes!
Yes!
Baby!
Yes!
We won!
We've done it! Oh my god! GG!
Nice game, dude!
Yes! I'm so happy.
Yeah, me
we've done
too.
It. Winners. We are the winners. I think I got a couple of shots on him with the gun as well. I'm not too sure, but we did it.
Yeah.
We did it. He shouldn't have attacked us, I don't think. It's a bad angle for him, but we had the squad of destiny. 3 Gigantos, Anacano. We had all of that other guy's stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Okay. Well, that's it. We're done.
Yeah.
oh my god, guys, so thank you very, very much for watching. If you did enjoy our very first win,
exactly.
Please hit that like button. You know it'll help the channel out loads. If you're new around here, you want to see any more wins, man, maybe I'm not the guy to subscribe to, but if you want to see some more fun games where we all have fun either way, I'm your man. So hit subscribe, check out Zatrix in the description as well, head over there, subscribe, comment, like, favorite, and share it with all your friends, and we'll catch you in the next episode. See you later.
Bye-bye.